welcome to another week of math that matters, because as we discussed, there's math that doesn't matter.
Oh, absolutely.
Have you done any math that doesn't matter this week?
You mean today, this week? Yeah, I have. I don't want to admit it, but
yeah. Well, know, let's keep it.
It happens.
We're going to keep that a secret.
Yeah.
In the 1960s, before many of you, well, all of you were alive.
I wasn't even alive in the 1960s.
I was alive. There was a really famous movie called The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. And had a real famous sound clip. You might have heard it. You know, this is, I won't try to do it because it's bad.
Yeah, you should sing for us, Neil.
No, I can't do that. But when I heard the title, The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, even as a young child, I was 3 or 4 at that time, I knew this was a movie obviously about
About loans.
This was going to be
a
movie about loans, different kinds of loans.
You were a prodigy. You were so savant. At 3 years old, you knew about loans.
I was so excited to watch this movie because I was going to, you know, learn about loans. And then it was about like a gunfighter.
Yeah.
It was Clint Eastwood's kind of epic
three,
movie.
They're loaning you your pinky.
So I was let down anyway. But this week in the class, we're going to be taking a closer look at loans. And just like the movie says, loans can be good. They can be bad. And they can be ugly. Here's a fun example. This is a real life example. This week in the mail, I got this. Eliminate years and save thousands of dollars of interest on your loan.
We got to do it.
I know, thousands.
Can I have that phone number?
I'll give it to you. I can save $50,000
on
my home loan. It's proof here, yeah. As long as I employ this strategy. I just have to pay them a little money to do it. But do you know that this is a strategy that we're going to learn how to do in our class
save
for nothing?
$50,000 for nothing.
$50,000. Yeah.
Oh, and we don't have to even call them.
No, we don't have to pay for them. That would be an example of a good loan. To do that would be good.
If you could save $50,000, so we should call that number.
We'll call after the lesson. We'll call. Yeah. But the good news is you don't have to call them, because in this class this week we're going to teach you the mathematics behind what they're selling.
So I can do that myself without paying them any money.
Only if you've had our class.
Only if you've had our class.
And if you pay attention. Yeah. Yeah. But we are going to cover, there's several strategies in loans that can turn loans from not so good to actually good things.
Not so good to good things.
They can be good. Yeah. How about bad? So what would make a loan bad?
Well, I always think about when I go to like buy a car or something, and they really kind of push this. How much can you afford each month? I can actually get you any car you want for the amount that you can afford. And I'm thinking, this is a bad idea. But
it just
really
feels bad, doesn't it?
Something feels wrong about it. And I think normal, if you listen to the salespeople, normal is actually bad because they're trying to make money, right?
Yeah. And most people, when they hear the word loans, they have a bad feeling because they have that thought that normal loans are bad. If you don't learn how to make them good, they are inherently bad.
Yeah.
So a normal neutral loan would be bad. And we're going to talk about that in the class. We'll explain how loans work and what makes them not really great. But let's go to the dark side.
Yeah,
ugly.
The dark side, ugly.
Yeah.
Yeah. An ugly loan, you know, you've got the mafia at your door. They've got violin cases. There's no instruments in there.
Yeah.
You know.
And it's not just the mafia. It's that the same way that mathematical strategies can be used to make loan good.
Yeah.
That by the wrong people, they can use math to turn loan against you.
They can destroy you.
Yeah, and if you're not educated, like from our class, then you're more likely to be susceptible to those things.
And frankly, a lot of people in this generation have fallen prey to that.
Yeah.
And
they're
in debt, and it's bad debt.
That's right. So look forward to this week. We're going to educate you really well in the area of loans, so you'll understand what good, bad, and ugly is, and how you can go forward safely in life and loans. All right?
Absolutely.
Okay, we'll see you in lectures.